An exhibit at the History Museum is undergoing a transformation for the first time in nearly 30 years, and it's being done to teach more about the community's African-American history.
Yeah, that's why Waleed Alumla joins us this morning live from the History Museum. Waleed, tell us a little bit more about this exhibit.
Yeah, good morning, guys. If you've made the trip out here to the South Bend History Museum, then you've probably seen this house that's right behind me. And no, it's not just a part of the neighborhood. It actually is a part of the museum. And this is what is going to be the new exhibit that they're opening up on Thursday. It was created back in 1994, starting as the recreation of the Polish workers' home, hence the name, with plans to showcase a new ethnicity after a certain period of time. Well, that time has finally come, because tomorrow the home reopens with a new interpretation of a 1950s African-American family who made the trip here during the Great Migration. The home is furnished with real pictures, artifacts, and everyday items from the 50s that actually comes from members of the African-American community here in town. The goal of the exhibit is to show the growth and history of African-Americans here in South Bend.
I think it's important for us to remember where we've come from, but it's more important for young people to see the progress and to see that the history of African Americans in South Bend is not what they might think it is, and that this house represents people who are struggling to leave the South, to leave places of segregation, and to come and own their own home and not be sharecroppers anymore, not have to deal with the powers around them, but they could have their own home ownership and be able to live a middle class life.
And the exhibit will have daily guided tours here so people could get a better chance to learn and experience what these families were going through back in the 1950s.
What a beautiful exhibit, and I'm so excited because they actually have artifacts and things so true to the period.
Yep. I love seeing that stuff. It's very cool.
All right. We look forward to seeing more, Waleed. Thank you. All right. It's 5.